The Duke and Duchess of Sussex have arrived in Morocco at the start of a three-day visit. Harry and Meghan were expected to be greeted by Crown Prince Moulay Hussein as they arrived at the royal residence they will be staying at as their tour gets underway. The royal couple touched down at Casablanca Airport just after 9 p.m. local time following a short delay to their flight.